Good morning, children. Now this is 10th class social studies, children. We are in the 13th lesson in history. So in the previous videos, we discussed about this 13th lesson, children. So next one, I said in the previous video, what were the immediate causes of World War I and World War II? So World War I immediate cause is Ferdinand murdered along with his wife Sophia by fanatic cell. That is why Austria announced war against Serbia. But Serbia defense pact with Russia. Okay, children. Next two. What was the immediate cause of Second World War? Poland, that means Hitler belongs to Germany. Germany attacked upon Poland. So Poland defense pact with Russia. Okay, children. So that was the Second World War immediate cause. Next one, what are the long term causes of World War I and World War II? So long term causes. First one is aggressive nationalism. Second one is imperialism. Third one is secret alliance. Fourth one is militarism. Okay, children. First one, aggressive nationalism. What is that? Aggressive nationalism. So the nation states, especially in Europe, the unification of Germany and the unification of Italy, these two countries in the world, they have one pride. What was that pride? Our nation is the great nation. The people of our country, the race of our country is the greatest race in the world. So that is the national racist or pride are there in Italy and Germany. So the Germany people, they thought our race is great race in the world. Likewise, even Italy people also, they also thought our race is great race in the world. So that is why they wanted to conquer or quarrel with other countries, neighboring countries. In this way, they attacked the neighboring countries. Next one, they wanted to occupy some lands. So that was the first long-term cause, children. Okay, so we know in Germany, Nazism. What is that? Nazism. So Hitler was their leader. So he ruled the Germany country just 10 years. Within 10 years, he killed many people. He attacked many lands of other countries and he occupied many lands of other countries. Next to Germany. Italy. In Italy also, we see one important party. That party name is Fascism. The Fascists also, they thought their race or their nation is a great one. Okay, their leader was Mussolini. Who was their leader? Mussolini. So that is about aggressive nationalism. What is that? Aggressive nationalism. It leads to the First to Second World War. Next to imperialism. What is that? Imperialism. This was also long-term cause for wars. First World War and Second World War. So in imperialism means some countries already started industrial development in their countries. For example, European countries. What are the countries developed, industrially developed? Britain, Germany, US. What are that? Britain, Germany, US. So when Britain started production in the factories, they need raw material, a large quantity of raw material. And also after finishing their good, they need market to the finishing goods. So that is why they started to occupy African countries and Asian countries. Okay. So when Britain occupying the countries of Africa and Asia, so the Germany also started the same procedure. Why? Because in their country also they started industries, they are also producing many goods. So they need raw material and they need a market share. So that was the long term cause. Next, they need market and raw material. What is that? Market and raw material. First they need raw material. After finishing their good, they need market. So that's why they went to occupy African countries and Asian countries. Next, Indian countries, banks also gave some loans or support to the countries who established industries in their countries. What are the countries? Britain and Germany. That was that is the matter. Next, new industrial powers. When they started occupying the lands, new industrial powers. Here, some other countries also, they became powerful countries. They also started industries. For example, Japan, Germany, I already wrote here. Next, Italy. These three countries also, they looked far places of African countries and Asian countries. Why? Because in the European countries, England, France, Dutch, that means Netherlands, Portugal, these countries, even though belongs to Europe, they started and plundering some other countries. So that is why they took the inspiration about that France, England, Portugal, Netherlands, etc. Germany also started like that. Italy also started like that. Even Japan, this is belongs to Asia country. Even though it is Asia country, this country also started to plunder or occupy some lands of other countries. Okay. Next to secret alliances. This is also one of the cause of long-term cause. Secret alliances. In 1817, what happened? The Chancellor of Germany, who was Bismarck. So you keep in mind, children, in Germany two persons are important. First one is Bismarck, second one is Hitler. Okay. So when Bismarck as Chancellor of Germany, he defeated France in 1870. When he defeated France in 1870, okay, he came to Austria and he came to Italy. So these three countries formed as a group. Okay, so he allied with Austria in 1879. He allied with Italy in 1882. So they came as a allied group. Why? Because he already defeated France. So he is scared of France. Why? Because if any time, if the France will come to attack upon Germany, so they need some assistance. So that's why he took the help of Austria and Italy. Okay, children? So when these three countries form as a group, even France also went to Russia and formed as a allied group, children. Okay, now we are children. France, Russia. So France allied with Russia in 1891. The France again allied with Britain in 1904. Okay, so that is why France, Russia, Britain. These three countries in 1907 formed a group that is called in 1907 Triple Entente. These three countries are Triple Alliance. These three countries are Triple Entente. Children, don't confuse. Triple Entente countries are France, Britain, Russia. Okay, children. Triple Entente countries, Germany, okay, Germany, Austria, and Italy, children. Okay, children. So that is the Triple Entente, Triple Alliance. That was the long-term cause. Next to militarism. What is that? Militarism. Children, the countries, actually six big powers are there. ఇంగ్లాండు, ఫ్రాన్సు, యుఎస్ఎస్ఆర్, యుఎస్ఏ, జర్మనీ, ఫ్రాన్సు, ఆస్ట్రియా. సో దీస్ కంట్రీస్ వెన్ దే డెవలప్డ్ ఇన్ ఇండస్ట్రీస్ వెన్ దే స్టార్టెడ్ ఇండస్ట్రీస్ ఓకే దే ఎర్న్ హ్యూజ్ ప్రాఫిట్స్ ఎర్న్ దట్స్ వై దే బికేమ్ పవర్ఫుల్ కంట్రీస్ దట్ ఈస్ వై దే స్టార్టెడ్ ప్రొడక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్మామెంట్స్ ఆర్మామెంట్స్ మీన్స్ వాట్ బాంబ్స్ గన్స్ వెపన్స్ ఎక్సెట్రా ఓకే ఇన్ 1882-1914 దే ఇన్వెస్టెడ్ మనీ ఫర్ ద ప్రొడక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్మామెంట్స్ ఓకే 300% షెల్డర్ హౌ మచ్ పర్సెంట్ 300% దట్ మీన్స్ దే ఫోకస్డ్ అపాన్ టు ప్రొడక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్మామెంట్స్ వెన్ దే ప్రొడక్ట్ దీస్ ఆర్మామెంట్స్ ప్రొడ్యూస్ దీస్ ఆర్మామెంట్స్ దే సోల్డ్ దీస్ ఆర్మామెంట్స్ టు వాట్ కంట్రీస్ ఆర్ నీడ్ దీస్ వెపన్స్ ఇన్ దిస్ వే దే గాట్ ప్రాఫిట్ ఆర్ యూ అండర్స్టూడ్ చిల్డ్రన్ సో దట్ ఈస్ ఆల్సో వన్ ఆఫ్ ద ఇంపార్టెంట్ రీజన్ మిలిటరిజం వాట్ ఇస్ దట్ దే స్ట్రెంథన్ దేర్ మిలిటరీ ఇన్ విత్ ఇన్ ద కంట్రీ వై బికాస్ ఇఫ్ ఎనీ కంట్రీ విల్ అటాక్ అపాన్ ద పర్టిక్యులర్ కంట్రీ దే నీడ్ సమ్ వెపన్స్ సో దట్ ఈస్ వై ఫర్ ద దట్ ఈస్ వై దే స్టార్టెడ్ ప్రొడక్షన్ ఆఫ్ ఆర్మామెంట్స్ లాస్ట్ వన్ ఈస్ దిస్ వన్ చిల్డ్రన్ నెక్స్ట్ వన్ ద ట్రీటీ ఆఫ్ వర్సైల్స్ వాట్ ఈస్ దట్ ద ట్రీటీ ఆఫ్ వర్సైల్స్ ఇన్ 1919 దట్ మీన్స్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఫస్ట్ వరల్డ్ వార్ సో ఆఫ్టర్ ఫస్ట్ వరల్డ్ వార్ హూ ఫాట్ ఐ సెడ్ జర్మనీ వాజ్ డిఫీటెడ్ హూ గాట్ విక్టరీ బ్రిటన్ వాజ్ గాట్ విక్టరీ చిల్డ్రన్ బ్రిటన్ ఫ్రాన్స్ దీస్ కంట్రీస్ గాట్ విక్టరీ ఓవర్ జర్మనీ ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్ సో ఈ 1919 సమ్ కంట్రీస్ కేమ్ కండక్టెడ్ వన్ పీస్ కాన్ఫరెన్స్ ఓకే చిల్డ్రన్ సో ఇన్ దట్ పీస్ కాన్ఫరెన్స్ 32 కంట్రీస్ అటెండెడ్ 32 కంట్రీస్ యాజ్ మెంబర్స్ అటెండెడ్ చిల్డ్రన్ ఇన్ 1919 దట్ మీన్స్ ఆఫ్టర్ ఫస్ట్ వరల్డ్ వార్ ఇట్ అకర్డ్ ఓకే సో హియర్ యుఎస్ఏ దట్ మీన్స్ విక్టోరియస్ కంట్రీస్ యుఎస్ఏ యునైటెడ్ కింగ్డమ్స్ ఫ్రాన్స్ ఇటలీ జపాన్ దీస్ కంట్రీస్ actively participated in the Versailles Treaty children. The Versailles Treaty conducted that conference was held in 1919 when 1919 children. Next they did not invited to this function of some countries Germany, Austria, Turkey. These three countries were not invited to this Versailles Treaty children. Okay. How many countries participated? 32 countries participated as members. Okay. Who conducted this meeting? The six victorious powers of the First World War. Okay. So who defeated in First World War? Germany. Who defeated in Second World War? Germany. Okay children. So now I want to show you one bar graph. In this lesson, you come to the page number 181 in your textbook, children. 181 in your textbook, children. Look once here, one bar graph is there. The armaments race. What is that? Armaments race. So here, 1880-1914. Military expenditure by great powers. What are that great powers? Britain, Germany, Austria, Hungary, Russia, Italy, and France. Okay, children? These six countries' expenditure, look once in 1880, how much they spend money for armaments? 132 million pounds. In 1890, how many? 158 million pounds. 1900,
205 million pounds. 1910 288 million pounds. 1914, so here look at 1914, here 1914, 397 million pounds they spend money for production of armament, children. Okay, children. So when they produced these armaments, they kept some armaments for the future use. And what are the excessive armaments? They sold to another countries and got some profit, children. Okay, children. So they are the long-term causes. Next, I said the Treaty of Versailles. It was held in 1919. Okay, children, I shall teach you the remaining lesson in the next class. Thank you.